So now here we are, 9 seconds left. Gators first down, 37-yard line, left hash. Snap to Franks. Franks dropping back, stepping up, running the ball, looking, looking. He's going to heave one deep down the field. It's going to be to the goal line. It's going to be gone. It's a touchdown, and the Gators have won the game. Tyreek Cleveland. Oh, my. I can't believe what I just saw. The Gators have won the ball game on a bomb thrown by Felipe Franks, and this place is an insane asylum again. Oh, my. Ball game. Gators have beaten Tennessee again.